Hello guys, this is Ptash and this is the newest update to the Botworld Adventure, which really makes me want to play the game even more. I will cover everything regarding this update, expect the newest bot Gusto, because you know I will cover him in the separate video once I get him. Okay, so let's read what the update is about. So first of all, we've got hats, and as you can see I already have a hat here. This is the pirate hat, I forgot the exact name. And I will show you exactly how to get them. And these are looking pretty cool, I must admit. Next stuff that the update brings is side quests. So the new side quest system provides players with unique side quests to complete alongside the main story. Okay, so this is pretty interesting, and the side quests are also the source of the, you know, of these hats. So remember to do them once you get them. And how you get them, I will explain very shortly. Make sure to watch the entire video because I will cover everything when it comes to that update and explain a lot of stuff. Okay, so the rest is pretty simple. So new bot Gusto. I have no access to his, you know, description and so on, but I've watched the video of him in action and he looks pretty good, I must admit. And his playstyle is very interesting as well, but I will cover him in another video. So far I don't have this bot, so there is not much to talk about really. I will test him fully once I get him. And new season pass. As of now I don't have the newest season pass, I must admit. I don't know if it's different for other people, but it is the case for me. I don't have much time to complete my pass because I wasn't playing much recently, you know, I have got some stuff to do. But I will quickly catch up, so don't worry about that. And I guess that the new season will start once this ends, so yeah, I will cover that in a video as well. Okay, now we start to talk about specific things when it comes to that update. So the first thing is hats. And well, how to get them, how many hats there are currently in the game. And well, are they cool? I think they are. So let's wear some hat, let's change it. So this is the first question you probably have when you log into the game. How do I wear a hat? So you go to your boat and you get to the wardrobe and you can simply choose it here, you know. And there is a pretty cool animation once you wear it, like this burst of light. And you know, I already have Maya Sun Hat and Pirate Lord Hat. I can't tell you how to get them because I've already got them, you know, so it didn't explain it to me. But I guess that Pirate Lord Hat is from defeating Bellamy or something alongside these quests. And Maya Sun Hat is also from some main story quest, you know? But there are other hats you can get, and one is from Arena. For example, I see that I have the welding mask Lurch Rise here. Oh, so the Arena rewards were reworked, it seems. Oh, and for 6,000 you have an Arena crown. I must admit that this could be very, very hard, but I guess that, well, maybe it wouldn't be that hard. Well, we will definitely try to get that Arena crown. But so far, let's get these rewards. So I can see that these rewards are from earlier. Okay, so let's get them. This eye patch looks cool. I can equip it now. Let's see how do I look. It works, but I wish I could have hair, you know, with that eye patch. Okay, let's see. I must admit that Arena cap looks pretty decent. I like it. Okay, and that seems to be it. I really want that Arena crown, you know, but this can be hard to achieve, but I will give my best and we will see. I will definitely record it once I get it. Okay, so now that we got all the hats from Arena rewards, we can go to wardrobe and see, you know, and wear some. This welding mask looks pretty cool. I didn't think it would look good, but it looks decent. I think that I like Pirate Lord I think that I like Pirate Lord Hut the most as of now. Arena Cup looks decent. That Sun Hut is also cool, and Welding Mask. I wish eye patch would allow us to have hair, you know, also. So that would look very cool. As of now, let's go for maybe Welding Mask. This looks funny. Yeah, I look funny with that. This is definitely cool choice, you know. Finally, if you want to see more hats or all hats that are available in the game right now, make sure to go to the Botworld Adventure Discord, and there you can mouse over this Botmaster General, and then you have this topics here. I'm not sure how it's called in English, but you can see all hats sets, all hats in side quests, and you click that and you can see what is available, you know. Okay guys, I think that was all of it when it comes to hats, and now I would like to talk about the new side quest mission system. So how do I get a side quest? I was very confused about that when I started playing this patch. But it's pretty simple. It's the best when you have the mayoral membership, but if you don't, it's almost exactly the same. So when you have these quests here, you abandon contracts and you either skip ad or watch ad, and you do that until you get a quest like this, you know. This will have a different, you know, a font. It will be blue, not white color of the text, and this means this is a side quest, and this will give you unique rewards. I wasn't doing that side quest, so let's try. I'm worried about my friend Cinnamon. He went fishing on the cobblestone trail this morning, but he hasn't come back all day. He might be in trouble. Will you look for him around cobblestone trail? Okay, this is pretty simple. So we have to find him. This is also for you if you have trouble with this quest. Perhaps, well, you can watch this video and you will know how to do that. And yeah, I think that both hair in this update and hats are back. Like, you can see that NPCs have hair right now, and they also have hats randomly. So this is pretty cool. Let us see where the cobblestone trail is. You can click here. Oh, this is quite an easy mission. I think it is for beginners, you know, because it doesn't require you to go like a long way somewhere. So this is fine. So I've summoned my recruits. I've tried at least, you know, and this should be an easy quest with them. I can see already this guy, and he has a fishing pole. So, you know, he is easy to spot. This is an easy quest, I feel like. He's easy to spot because he has a fishing pole, he's a fisherman, so that makes sense for me. Cinnamon, yikes, thanks for saving me from those bandits. Okay, they stole my Yankee bot and ate all my fish. Who knows what might have happened if you hadn't saved me. Okay, this was a very simple quest. I wonder what we will get for doing that. So I'll go back and, you know, and we will test out what's happening. So I've got 36 tokens for season pass, so this quest counts as contracts as well as any other quest, to be honest. That's cool to know. Now let's go to that fisherman. It's a long way, so yeah, we can skip that, I guess. Okay, hello fisherman. It's funny how he has no name, he's just a fisherman, you know. Okay, thanks for rescuing Cinnamon from those bandits. So Cinnamon has a name, but he's just a fisherman. No problem. It's been really hard to catch fish without Cinnamon's Yankee to help us. Ah, I see. Do you think you could get this Yankee back from that bandit gang? I can certainly try. Okay, so this is another, it's like, you know, it's like a chain quest. I really like that because, you know, it's not like a simple task of go there and rescue someone and you go back. It actually is a process, so it's pretty cool. So he's near Eagle Perch. I love Yankee, so I'm happy to rescue him. This is not a problem for me. And I can already see that there is they are here. I don't like fighting, you know, I'm more of a pacifist, so I let my recruits do that job for me. And I couldn't do that right now, which is pretty sad. I think there are new tracks in the game. I haven't heard that track, you know, for fighting. And this is very good. This is very good because that music of fighting, I think it was only one and it really, after some time, bothered you. But I'm not sure, it's just my guess, you know? Yeah, I think it's different, but I'm not sure. It wasn't in patch notes, maybe it was in some previous patch. I wasn't playing that much recently, you know? Okay, and this is my squad of recruits, and this is a guy. It is a rat bandit. And what do you want, Pipsqueak? You stole Cinnamon's Yankee, yeah. Waha, there's a good one. That Yankee is mine now. No? Why don't you run back to Scavenger's Landing, little botmaster? Don't you know it's dangerous out there in the wilds? Get lost before I turn your bots into scrap. Okay, we have to fight him no matter what we choose. And well, I think that he is pretty done. I am of superior quality, you know, botmaster. I won't bow down to some dumb, you know, rat. Easy. Okay, so what's happening there? Like, I'm doing no damage. What's happening? Like, look at that, really. What's up with my combo? I don't know. But, well, it worked well enough, so I won't be, you know, complaining. I wonder, I think that this will be the final part of this quest, you know? Okay, this is a fisherman. Wow, did you manage to bring Cinnamon's Yankee back in one piece? Not exactly. Oh, I see. It's in quite a lot of pieces. Sorry, the bandits used it against me in our scuffle. Don't worry, it's nothing your mom can't fix at her reaper bench. Thanks for bringing the parts back. We couldn't have done it without you. Here's a token of our appreciation. Okay, so what did I get? Yeah, we've got Admiral Hat. Wow, this looks cool. I like it a lot. I clicked something by mistake and I didn't wear it. Let's wear it. I love that quest, you know, it was quite short, but at the same time it wasn't just one thing to do. There were multiple things to do in this quest, and well, it was quite, I love simple stuff, and it was very simple and like awesome, I would say. So yeah, and we've got Admiral Hat. I like Admiral Hat from the looks of it. It looked pretty cool. Yeah, it's there. I mean, yeah, it's very, very nice looking. I love it, you know. I'm not like a sea person that much, but these hats are cool. Okay, so this is all about this patch, because the rest is season pass, which isn't there, and new bot Gusto, which I will cover in the separate video. So thanks for watching, guys, and well, see you next time.